before. Knowing where the ventilation recess switch is located.